In this question, let's consider a scenario in which we've got A and we've got B. And